Hey YouTube, it's your girl Ken Ken once again, and we're back with another video, Ken and Sense World. And today we're reacting to Queen Najee's song Medicine. People were saying that it's real fire or whatever, so we definitely want to hear it and, you know, just see how it is.
It's real fire.
Yeah.
So 2006.
What, fire?
Yeah.
Don't say five no more?
I don't think
what lit? I mean five, same thing as lit. Five lit. It's the same thing. We're not about to have a discussion on five lit. It's the same thing.
When they call it 911 call it all.
That's fire, not five. I still say five, honey, because same thing as lit, honey. Whatever. Alright, let's play it.
You tell me you love me, but I ain't been feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come in at 6 in the morning, where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay. My intuition never lies, there's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you never lose me. Steady claiming that everyone know we together, but you steady choosing. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime Ryan, I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, same to you, yeah. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who been crying? Why this shit up, I can't take it. I want revenge, I can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. Now tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. No. Boy, you ain't gon' never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts, yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine, hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on, do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian, I'ma FaceTime Ryan, I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, same to you, yeah. Don't ask me why. Ask me why. Don't ask me why. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Queen, you better go, girl. You better go. You hear me? That song sounds so professional. Like, it sounds like she's really in the studio. Like, she's in a studio, but it sounds like she's really under, like, a real record label. And she did all the process. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, the real stuff. So unless she's like a professional, like she been going on tours and stuff, you know?
Everybody want to be a rapper, music producer, so she could have did that in somebody's bathroom and stuff, man. They made it sound like that, you know, because I heard it, you know, so.
How you feel about the song?
Sounds like a song with somebody heartbroken, they telling about their life.
I like it. I love it. You can tell that it's a lot of pain that, you know, she's going through, and I guess you feel like, you know, Chris was just treating her a certain type of way, and now she's about to just get him back. She about to do her, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, it is what it is, but that's on fire for real. I like it.
I really can't say nothing because real, I don't have no feeling towards the song because, you know, I'm not a female. Second of all, ain't no dude leaving me alone at night and he's going out with other friends.
But you can reverse it, like vice versa, like if it was a female doing that.
Then I could relate, but
then you can relate. Just switch the words from Brian to Brenda.
She sounds ugly, but it just sounds like it's a regular song that I hear, you know, every day that it's on the radio.
That's on the radio, exactly. It sounds really, really, really good, Queen girl. You better stay there. You did your thing. I love the song. I'm probably about to download these lyrics, and I'm going to be singing this song, like, all day tomorrow, because everybody's talking about how, yo, this is the queen. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to, let me listen to this song, because I know this girl can sing her ass off, and yes, she did it. She did it.
I ain't hear no high vocals or none of this, so don't even get the line talking about if she sung her ass.
No, I'm saying she can really sing, like on YouTube and stuff. She really be singing and stuff. So, like this song right here, she really show like her, like how high she can go with her voice and stuff. But it wasn't really about that. It was just about just explaining what she been going through. In my opinion, anyway.
I hope everybody's opinion could hear the sound like.
Good job, girl. Keep it coming. That's my react video to Queen Naja. Is it Naja or Naji? I mean, I know it's A for Naja, but do she pronounce it as or E? Cause, you know.
I'm not about to say it.
Queen's Medicine. That's gonna be a club banger.
No, it's definitely not.
It is.
Don't play that in no damn club.
They will when it's time for the like club to end.
You know what?
And like at the end of the club, they'll be playing slow songs.
It's where everybody done been heartbroken and stuff, and they're going to the heartbroken club.
That's no, at the end of clubs, they be playing slow songs when it's time for people to like wind down and go home, and they'll cut the song on. When last time you went to a club?
When the last time that this? Why would you call this a slow song? When you think of slow song, I think of love songs that's slow, or how to get love. She ain't talking about how to get love.
No, but it's just like a slower love. I mean, it's like a slow song, but it is slow. You know what I'm saying? Like, ain't nothing you can like gonna be twerking off of.
You don't want to bring a club.
But yeah, it's a club banger, but it's not like. A club. Shut up. I'm done. All right, y'all. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. And go watch our videos. All right, y'all. Until next time. What do we say, Sid?
Until next time.
After that. We already went through this one time. What do I say?
All right.
What do we say?
Talk to you later. So that's what I say.
Bye. Hold your hand out.
You're squeezing my wrist. You know, you know when you're squeezing my wrist, it goes like that.
All right, y'all. Once again. Do it. Until next time. Bye.